with that said, you know, if you want to come over and join the dream team and do some real research and all that kind of stuff, you're more than welcome to do that here on Shazay's Radio with the Mad Science Group. And I got to know ahead of time that if there's any shenanigans going on, we're going to call you out, you know, because, it's counterproductive when you got people hiding batteries inside of things or, maybe supposedly have a device and they drag people along and they keep on charging people money for big lectures and books and all this kind of stuff, and, every once in a while throw them a little nugget of something that sounds like truth or whatever. But, in order to benefit the world as far as energy-wise goes, is, you need to be honest and out front and you need to, open source it to the public. If you got a device and you're claiming this ain't going to be, good, turn the boost to some other people, If you got a copyright on it or a patent on it, that's all well and good, But do like the Atmospheric Group. They got my respect because what they do is, even though they have patents on their stuff, they open source it so that people can test and, verify their information and that kind of stuff. And, it makes me kind of angry whenever I know that there's some pretty brilliant individuals out there that are getting sucked into a world of alternative energy, and in my mind, it's a waste of mind, power, and resource. It could be working towards actually developing real devices that really do function. I am a firm believer that alternative energy, free energy, whatever you want to call it, zero point, there's a misnomer in my book about the difference between free energy and zero point energy. Free energy is what nature has provided. And the kind of devices like we're talking about here, like my buddy Cultus is working on the atmospheric motor, and I'm working on high voltage plasma. There's several different things out there like
high voltage plasma.
Slayer Exciter that Ryan uses.
Slayer Exciter. G. Bluer, the man. The man that started all this. Started all this with the low voltage. And Mr. Tesla. For him.
And so if anybody's trying to sell you an alternative energy
Dr. Tesla.
Move right along. Come on over here and we'll share our research with you and you share your research with us, And together we can solve the so-called energy crisis of the world, which anybody who's listened to my show knows I'm a firm believer. I will prove 150,000% beyond a shadow of a doubt free energy. If you can't find free energy, you're simply not
looking
hard enough. I mean, for real, when's the last time you got a bill from the sun or the wind or the earth or the water or whatever, It's just a matter of putting all these pieces of the puzzle together, and the dream team that I keep speaking of are each and every one of these individuals from all different nations. We've got everybody from Algeria to Australia to America, Russia, all different nations around the globe. So we're bringing the most brilliant minds together and working these things out and troubleshooting ideas and coming up with ideas, new ideas, and shooting down ones that we know are bogus or whatever. So with that said, if I can keep my my friend Mello over on the other side, because he wants to just go wild, but how we work it here.
High
anyway,
voltage.
How you doing here, guys? Who are we got in here?